to stay motivated, and it's all in your head. Probably improving my time each race. Anything under 21 minutes. Probably my team and getting to do spaghetti dinners. A lot of people told me I should because of my long legs.
Always try your best and give 100%. Earning second team NLE. Probably a 5-0 win. I'd say like the bond that we have between like within the team. A lot of my friends were in it, and yeah, that's it.